Courtney, what is this?
I don't know, man. You said it was a monkey, but I think it's a Sasquatch.
We found Sasquatch.
Evening.
I don't even know what time it is.
We slept forever, and now we want to grab some breakfast, so we're on our way to the convenience store. Here we are in... Where do we stay? Zhongshan. Looking for a convenience store. Snack I ever ate in 2004. Such memories.
I'm so excited for my snack.
Breakfast? Lunch? Oh. Brunch?
I don't know, just snack.
So this is interesting. Mooi means pretty in Afrikaans. We found this pottery store. It's Japanese pottery, and Courtney makes ceramics, so she is currently somewhere in there. So we're just walking around the neighborhood, and then just now we will go somewhere for lunch. We're so hungry, so we need some place to eat. Shops here are so beautiful. Look at this one here and that one there. I really like the architecture in Taiwan. Bubble Fruity, I believe, is quite a famous bubble tea shop here in Dongmen. And the little menu card they have is in Korean. This drink is called Chuganagi Shiro, which means I don't want to go to work. I'm gonna go in. Courtney 10 years to open the door.
Ice.
Honestly, the best bubble tea of my life. I'm so relaxed and full and refreshed now.
Lindie, look!
There's red, green, and
green. In this neighborhood is so beautiful, including you!
like an hour in the shop. It's super tiny, but everything is really adorable. So we bought lots of presents for our friends and family. Okay, it is getting cooler and a little darker, and we have explored Dongmen quite nicely. Mm-hmm. What was your favorite part?
The tiny shop with all the cute things.
Me too.
That almost describes everything.
Yeah, every place here is tiny shop with cute things. Thanks for watching, guys. See you in the next video. Bye!